I'll never forget the day I first saw you. You were the most beautiful thing I'd seen all day in that park. And the most beautiful thing I'd seen in my life. You know I've seen the most beautiful things in the world, right? In film school, I got a chance to travel the world, see the most amazing sights. The Grand Canyon, Mount Rushmore, you name it. All the most amazing sights around the country. Would you believe me if I said that the most beautiful thing I've ever seen wasn't out there?
Really? Well, where was it? What was it?
I've seen plenty of things through my lens, but only one thing has ever taken my breath away. A pair of hazel eyes.
Okay. What about bacon?
Bacon? Yeah, it's all right. I mean, who in their right mind doesn't like bacon? But it's not my favorite.
Just another thing we have in common. As long as it's not turkey bacon.
Turkey bacon?
Seriously, I'd rather have bacon strips than eat turkey bacon. Is that weird?
Only as weird as people that don't say Taylor ham.
Oh my god! My favorite breakfast meat! And you even call it the right name. 3 months ago, I would have never thought I'd find someone so amazing while walking in the park. You're perfect.
You're picture perfect.
Honey, what are these photos?
Huh? What photos? Oh yeah, that folder. It's filled with photos that I took over the last year. What do you think? Did I catch your good side?
They're fantastic. So many great memories. We need to save these forever.
A photo album it is. The best way to remember the best year of my life. I'll put it together later tonight. Look at these photos. What do you see?
James, what are you talking about? These are beautiful. You definitely captured my good side.
No. Not us. That's Smudge. Do you see it? What is it?
What Smudge? There's nothing there.
No, right there. And there. Don't you see it?
James? There's nothing there.
Gotta figure out what this Smudge is. It can't be a coincidence. You're right here. Dark black mark. Photos with a loved one. Sign of a darker spirit. An old tale of a cursed photographer whose love died of disease and haunts photographers. I need more research.
It's too late.
Here's more. The figure is only visible to whoever took the photo. And once he's seen, he captures his victim.
She's with me now.
This has got to be a joke.
Sarah's parents.
This phone is not in service. To order service, please contact your local service provider. For fire, medical.
All right, I'm calling the police. Hi, I'd like to report a missing person. Yes, Sarah Simmons? What do you mean she doesn't exist? You're joking, right? Oh my god. So call Sarah.
I'm sorry. The number you have reached is not in service.